Okay, let's aim to place in front of Vega. He's been having some good races recently. Nice driving today. I'd be shocked if it didn't catch Addo's eye.
What a race! Some great performances today. Were any of them up to Seneca's level though? Everyone give a warm welcome to Marcus Addo, principal of Seneca Racing. So, you're looking for a new driver. What kind of traits does Seneca look for?
Thank you.
that right? Marcus Addo is looking for a teammate for you, mate. Seems like they've run out of options. This could be your break. You've got nothing to lose. Give it your best shot. Interesting discussions. Congratulations.
And Seneca continued to have trouble during testing with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage. We'll get there. I promise.
They now look to their new signing, taking on the number 22 to turn around this bad spell.
Check, check. This is Ajit, lead engineer. We've had a few bad days for test driving, though. Help with the setup, so give me a few laps and please bring the car back intact. Let's see what this car can do. Push it.
Okay, 22. For the first race of the series will need you to keep up with you, mate. So while you're getting data for a Jeep, just get a feel for the car. I'd like to see you control the slide. Accidents happen, and in a race scenario, mistakes will cost you places. Let's see if we can hit top speed in this section. Time. See if you can find any more pace. Okay, next corner is flat out, but keep it under control. Something's up with the fuel system though. Great work. Addo did say you were good. He wasn't wrong. Right-hander is great to practice the power slide.
My mother has this saying, it's the farmer that makes the dish. What that means is you have to adapt to the ingredients on hand. I went to scout one driver, but found another. And I was impressed by our chat, so I made an offer.
Wait, you were impressed by a conversation?
That's right. You see, to me, when a person's capable of greatness, it's not just about performance, it's about them. Who they are. Great drivers are like the great in any field. You know, they have an obsession, a hunger. They have a need to be more, to prove what only they know they can be. I haven't met anyone this passionate since I found Yume.
Alright, 22. Remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with you, mate. Bring the car back in one piece.
And this is your first race. There's no need to push the car to the limit. Just give us a good drive. Follow you, mate, please.
Show me what you've got.
crashed. They dropped to 8.
To win an elimination race, you need to stay out of the danger zone when the timer starts counting down. Because as the title suggests, those in the danger zone when it hits zero will be eliminated. The timer is then reset, and the racers closest to the back of the pack will find themselves in the danger zone again. Cars are eliminated until only one remains. So drive fast, stay ahead, and if you find yourself in the danger zone, then do everything it takes to get out of there.
competitive with Vault. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results.
Thank you.
Cannibals, frills, spills, and eliminations. From all of us here...
My name is Yume Tanaka. I've been lead driver with Seneca for 3 years now, and my goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
Let's talk about your new teammate for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about Marcus Addo hiring an unknown?
Look, Addo likes to invest in potential, and that's who we are as a team. But when it comes down to it, the thing that matters is, are you actually good enough? It takes serious talent to race across this many disciplines and events in a single season. Racing teams don't survive on effort or good intentions. We need to win.
Well, after the last race, I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by...
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension. Last lap was a 1:08.2.
that. Nice one.
Yet another promising turn from Seneca. But will it be enough to propel them into the Pro League for the first time? Will they fall short?
My name is Ajit Singh. I'm Seneca's lead engineer. Is that okay? Cool.
Come on in. Welcome to the garage. Now this is our new baby. Beltra Icon Mark III, but with a few upgrades. Full electric drive, active suspension, repositioned fuel cells. Look, you can see most of the weight is down here in the chassis. And this is an old friend from last season. Jupiter San Marino.
I got this job by betting Marcus Addo I could make an old Eagle Ray Mark IV run faster than the Type 8. And I did it in under a week. Now I work on anything with an engine and a roll cage. Touring cars, muscle cars, open wheel. If it's grid legal, I can build it to win. Challenge is finding someone who can drive them all.
This race, his helmet's on in vaults, raising the team's acclaim through the roof. As cool as Manti is, though, he will not be giving an inch out there.
You need to finish in the top seven. Good luck.
We've got the cars to match vaults. Let's put the pressure on.
Thank you.
last lap time,
I hope I don't say anything stupid. Don't record anything stupid, yeah? What's your name?
Tom.
Tom. Lovely to meet you. Tom? You all right, dear? Tom? Okay, let's get this started. Hi, I'm Valentin Manzi, and I'm a 10-time grid world champion. I'm just kidding. I've never actually won. I've come close, though.
Difficult result for Seneca 22 there.
Heard the new driver broke the tail off that Dumont?
Yeah, still haven't nailed down that new braking system yet.
Are you on board with this? Bringing in some amateur this close to the start of the season?
You were some amateur until Ada hired you.
Thought you had a Dumont to fix.
Will they have settled their differences, or will they be at war once again?